So please, free from evil. You have to free from evil. You have to separate yourself from bad influence. Disconnect from people who are not useful in your life. Those who are not the same journey with you.
Und Leute, die nicht mitziehen auf die gleiche Reise, wir sollen uns, uns von denen distanzieren.
Halleluja. Halleluja. And the other thing, if you continue, is found in Proverbs chapter 3, verse 8. It says that if you are to focus on God, the Bible says here, says, it brings health to your body and nourishment to your bones.
Er sagte, zurück zu Sprüche Kapitel 3, Vers 8, er sagt, diese Weisheit Gottes, diese Erkenntnis Gottes,